Hello students, open your second term B English grammar book. Open index, write here number 2, articles. Open new page. Write here today's date. Lesson number 10, articles. Leave one line. There are 26 letters in English alphabets. Full stop. Leave one line. Among that, five are vowels and 21 are consonants. Full stop. Leave one line. Use of A. Leave one line. A denotes to only one person, comma, place, comma, animal, or thing. Which is not specific. In bracket, we don't know. Leave one line. A is used before words beginning with a consonant sound. Full stop. Leave one line. Example. A boy, comma, a cat, comma, a pencil, etc. Full stop. Underline a. Leave one line. Use of an. Leave one line. And denotes to only one person, comma, place, comma, animal or thing. Which is not specific. Full stop, bracket, we don't know. Leave one line. An is used before the words beginning with a vowel sound. Full stop. Leave one line. Example, an owl, comma, an elephant, comma, an igloo, etc. Full stop, underline an. Leave one line. Use of the leave one line the denotes specific things in bracket we know. Leave one line. The is used before unique things. Full stop. Leave one line. Example, the sun, comma, the sky, comma, the Taj Mahal. Full stop, underline the.